Hey guys, let's play a really fun game. Who do you think got paid more? The official Hazbin Hotel animation staff or the guy that Verbalase paid to have a shipping video of him and Charlie? One got paid $50,000, I'm just saying.